What sets Mary apart from others is her heart of gold. You really just have this special way of really caring for people, especially those in need. Aside, you have this rough exterior, but you're really just such a good girl inside.
She always keeps it 100, whether it's good or bad. She doesn't sugarcoat anything, and I love that about her. Your attitude. And I love it. So I wouldn't change it for the world.
Mary, you have never been afraid to be yourself. You are such an original person, and you're honestly one of the most consistent people I know. As much as you've grown tremendously, you're still the same person that I met at Central.
How have you impacted me? Probably not to care as much as what people think, because I worry a lot and I still do, which I shouldn't, because I shouldn't give two shits about what anyone thinks about me. And I love that you don't, and that what keeps you so positive.
Other than being my best friend since the 7th grade and just loving me unconditionally, you have reminded me to love others unconditionally, whether it be your friends or your brother or your family. Dexter, you really just have this way of loving people even when they don't deserve to be loved. And you might not always agree with what they do, but you just love them through it. I think that's so important, and you remind me to do that every day.
She's never impacted me in a negative way, so that's pretty easy. The devotion that she had for Malachi, is really awesome. That she really changed everything that she needed to for him, and it's very inspirational.
Well, Mary has always been able to relate to a lot of the struggles that I've been through. So it's always been really great to have her to call or text, even if it's not very frequent. It's always been good to have her there and know that she's going through or been through similar situations as I have.
She has impacted me by teaching me how to be a better woman, a better mother. Loyalty. She's shown me so much loyalty throughout our friendship. What are you passionate about, Malachi? Your family, your friends. You're such a hard worker. You're such a great mom. Like, you deserve more credit than you do, than what you get.
I know that she's very passionate about her family and her son.
What is Mary passionate about? Kai. That's pretty easy.
I've not known many mothers that love so hard and care so much for their child. It's really such a beautiful thing to have seen their relationship grow over the years.
What song reminds me of you? Drop It Low. Because I still remember you saying that's probably how Malachi came into the world. So every time I hear it, I just laugh so hard and think about you.
There are two songs that remind me of Mary. One is the commercial Baby Bottle Pop theme song. I will not say why. Two is probably I'll Make Love To You by Boyz II Men because I am sure someone recorded us dancing to that song at the Boyz II Men concert. And when I say dancing, yikes.
Right?
The song that reminds me most of Mary is probably the song called Do You by Do or Die. We listen to it so much driving to Lansing, and it really just takes me back to a time when we were figuring out who we were, and we were so close then. And also, I believe it was your brother's CD, so it reminds me of your brother too. So it's just a really special song to me.
I would have to say that is Baby Got Back, and well, I think we've all seen that video. So that was a super fun time. So every time I hear it, I think of her.
Any Ratchet song out that's ever came out is what reminds me of Mary.
Katie asked me a song that reminded me of you, and I guess Proud Mary, that would be your song. Proud Mary, that'd be you.
My favorite memory of you. I have way too many. I don't even know where to begin. From being at Tara's mom's house to the Hickory Tonka Bucks, from driving around, every party bus we've been on. Tubing in Terrace Back River pond thing. I just have too many. And I love every single one.
So, remember that time that you went sledding in my front yard and we had to go to the emergency room? What were you thinking?
do remember being at Central and a car breaking down and Slurpees and vodka.
We've experienced so much with the years, but the first thing that comes to mind is driving to Detroit for Lord knows what and having to go to the bathroom so bad that we stopped at this random fish and chips place in the middle of the ghetto where we definitely didn't belong, and getting locked in the bathroom and thinking that they purposely locked us in the bathroom to hold us hostage.
The funniest moment would be when we were at Wendy's tearing the grass apart looking for keys.
It's gotta be the time that we went through the drive-thru and she was set on having nuckin' fuggets. And it just cracks me up even still thinking about it.
I just want to say happy birthday, Mary. It's been so much fun watching you grow throughout the years, and I just really love the person that you're becoming. You're an amazing mom, and you're just so consistent with our friendship. We've had daily contact for the last 15 plus years, and it just means so much to me. And I am excited to share the future with you.
I love you. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. I love you. I hope to see you soon. And thank you so much, Katie, for putting this together. You're a great friend, and we are all lucky to know both of you. Thank you.
Happy birthday, Mary, and I wish I could be there to celebrate with you. But I love you, and I hope you have an awesome day.
I'm always here for you. I hope you know that. And I love you so much, and I hope you have a great birthday. I love you.
I hope you have the best birthday and the best year and the best everything that's to come. I love you and I miss you. And happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Mary.
We love you. We hope you have a great day.
Ooh. We love you. And we wish you many, many more.
Say happy birthday, King.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, old lady. I mean, Aunt Mary.
Happy birthday, Mary.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Only a man can give hugs like a mother, keep secrets like a sister, and share love like a friend. I wish you a happy birthday.
I love Mary because she's like my other mom. If I need her, she'll be right there. I love her so much, I don't know what I would do without her. I just want you to know, I want you to have a happy birthday. Love you.
Happy birthday, Mary! Love you!
Love you! I wore this jacket just for you. Happy birthday.
Your son and I are hiding up in my bedroom, and you're downstairs probably cooking, because you kind of, coming home sick, kind of ruined our day as doing what we're supposed to do. But anyways, I'm so glad that you're my sister and that we have a great relationship. And I couldn't ask for a better sister. I love you. Happy birthday. Let's celebrate this weekend.
I love you, baby. I hope 29 is really, really good to you. Now all your dreams come true. And have a great birthday. I love you so much.
Birthday, Mama. You're the best. I love you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, babe. I hope you have a great day. 29th.